Our next port of call is going to be Aimes, right?
Yes. Do we have a course?
Assuming Gleipnir will have set up checkpoints to monitor and control movement, we only have one option available. Through the mountains.
Through the mountains? But I thought that whole route had been put off limits.
That's not a problem. You'll have us with you. And it's better than getting shot at by Gleipnir.
Oh, that's right. The Age Eater.
Age Eater?
A type of Ashborn, and the reason this route is forbidden. It stubbornly hunts down ages. It's been a problem for a long time. Every caravan that has encountered that creature has lost the majority of its crew to it.
Not a hardening tale, to say the least.
The last known encounter was around here. Our course passes straight through that point.
That's just great. Another damn monster.
Yeah, well, we gotta keep going.
Right. We can't turn back. Well, this won't be the first time we've rushed headlong into the flames together, will it?
Just business as usual.
Yeah, a regular ship of fools. That's us.
So, that's that, Hilda. There's no time. Let's move.
Message received and confirmed. Let's just hope we don't cross paths with an Age Eater.
mission. I've got your back.
Phew. Wanna get started?
Let's follow the plan.
Now!
Her status running out!
Yeah.
It's already over?
That was fun!
Ready to head home?
We're waiting for you back home!
Armed revolts by ages are happening in every port. And now they're joining the Crimson Queen. After being treated so unfairly and being told to give up their lives, who can blame them? That's not the only problem. Ages are killing themselves to cause ash storms as well. Baron created technology that forces Age Oracle cells to go berserk and activate ash. That technology spread through the black market. Some say Baron leaked it on purpose. Before, it was just extremists using it to make strikes on Gleipnir. But now, ages all over employ it for suicide attacks. Feel trapped and want to protect their friends and family. In a time when everyone needs to work together, why are we fighting?